But the savings aren't so severe, and we shouldn't be believing everything we hear. And the truth is, that's just one big smear, and we're heading on down, down, down to our shameful nadir.
There's a new employment here, and it doesn't bring division or greed or fear. Cause it's here, the enlightenment, it's gonna come here, as it brings us together at a new frontier. There's an evident change in the atmosphere, something big is drawing near. There's a new wind blowing through here, and it's gonna keep building year on year.
For most, times are getting more and more austere, while those in charge couldn't be less sincere. Behind the thin facade of an electioneer, they seek to totally domineer. On top, many find a way to profiteer, and some are no better than a racketeer. It's like if we were looking for the new Shakespeare, what we've got has all the gravitas of Edward Lear.
There's a new wind blowing through here, and it doesn't bring division or greed or fear, cause it's here to unite, yeah, it's gonna come here as it brings. Together at a new frontier, there's a definite change in the atmosphere. Something big is drawing near. There's a new wind blowing through here, and it's gonna keep building year on year.
The ones at the top, they sneer, they jeer, they leer, cause they think that we'll always have to adhere, and we're never gonna find a way to engineer any plan to make the old ways disappear. So what we need now is a pioneer, someone who can commandeer this sinking ship and help us steer it up towards the stratosphere.
There's a new wind blowing through here, and it doesn't bring division or greed or fear, cause it's here to unite, yeah, it's gonna come here as it brings us together at a new frontier. There's a definite change in the atmosphere, something big is drawing near. There's a new wind blowing through here, and it's gonna keep building year on year.
Keep building gear.